Hello, stranger. I'm Caleson Dupree, class of 2023, and welcome to Wyoming. Believe me, you're not missing much, and that's why I'm leaving. Well, enough about lollygagging. I'm about to tell you the happenings that's about to happen around town. So, time to mosey out. Why does it sound like Mitch McConnell? New Orleans is experiencing an unseen predicament. Cold air. And with this colder air, you can trot on down to the limited time, generally named Zombie Paintball, located at Located on the NOLA Sports Park, starting October 1st, you'll embark on a bus to hunt and take down zombies. Your ammo will be limited, but they'll have more to purchase on the bus. Ammunition, race cars, this is definitely starting to sound like Wyoming. In the Congo, a bridge collapsed mid-ribbon cut. No one was hurt, but I can be glad of it. Come on, the platform was only 4 feet off from a ditch. China has found a new celestial moon crystal. This chaos emerald has the potential of being a nuclear power source. Like the sewage and water boy is gonna start working. Disney's D23 Expo was held in the Golden State. Its main objective is to show off new projects and announce hype trains that won't happen for another 27 years. A lot of panels took place, but the one I care about, and the biggest, is the parks panel. Now, I like Disney, but what was this tomfoolery? This chicanery? Did you think you were a fiddle easily to be played with? Play-Doh that can be manipulated? I haven't heard so many big maybes and deceptions in the class since I've been writing the script. And what Louisiana mountain is this? I haven't seen anything this big in Louisiana. The biggest things we have is utility poles and bridges. Where have I landed? Oh, no, it's even worse, y'all. It's Montana. Who in the time? Yo. What a steal of a show! that's all, folks.